Hey guys, how's it going? Gazza9919 here, and today I'm going to be doing a solo run on single player because I haven't yet tried out the 1.27 update, so I figured I'd do this. And as you can see, I've got like the little raven thing there, I've got the thing in the background, and the paint job. As you can probably tell already, we're going to be using a Scania for this job, and just a standard trailer. Bit blingy, yeah, but heyo. And yeah, I just thought I'd do this. But the way that we're going to be going today is we are going to be cutting all the way across France, because I've explored this bit by bit, but I haven't explored it as much as I want, really. You know, there's still, as you can see, there's still like empty places that I haven't discovered yet and stuff like that. So we're just gonna explore a little today. So without further ado, let's get on with it. I've been playing this game for so long now. And the strange thing is, I still don't get bored of it. Because like many people always say with this game, it is more of an investment than anything else, because you know, SCS are always coming up with something new, and they don't bring out the updates as much as people would like, but nevertheless, it's still a good game to have, in my opinion. And if you're wondering how many hours I've got on it, I'll just check for you. It's 880 hours in total that I've had on this game, and that's just on Steam. I've had it beforehand, like I've owned the game beforehand, not on Steam. But yeah, sorry for pulling out Mr. Peugeot. He's probably just sat in his car like maniac. If anybody's ever seen that Top Gear episode, when it was Top Gear anyway, the UK Top Gear I'm talking about. I think I'm going off a bit off topic here, but yeah, I played this game for a while, and if you're wondering why you don't see much of ATS on this channel, well, I'm thinking of doing a maybe one or two videos of that soon to try it out, because I still haven't explored that update yet to its full potential. Yeah. So there's still things that I need to discover. And for those of you out there that are wondering, you know, who am I? You know, it's like just this random guy on YouTube, but I've always liked this game, and I've always had a passion for driving and things like that. So I figure, you know what, why not inherit it into my YouTube channel? Because as you can probably see from my older videos, my other hobby is playing guitar. So I thought, you know, why don't I just make this channel about what I like to do? Because in my eyes, that's what YouTube should be. It should be about like your own personal space that you can share with other people in a way. If that makes any sense. Can we come on? Yeah, we can. Cool. But yeah, that's basically why I've tried doing these. You know, like started doing these and just a little bit of everything. And playing this game has like encouraged me to start driving myself, as you can probably see by a couple of my videos. And to be honest, I've really enjoyed driving in reality, you know. And I must admit, this game has helped me a lot, because I don't know if I've said this before in my videos, but on my first ever driving lesson, my instructor actually asked me if I ever drove a car before, and I said no. I said the only thing related to driving I've ever played is Euro Truck Simulator 2. And then he was like, oh. So it must benefit in some way. Yeah, I'm not saying if you could drive in this game you can drive in real life, but you know, surely it's gotta help in some way, shape or form. But I don't know, I'm not an expert on these things. Just like most other YouTubers on here, I just enjoy gaming, you know, all aspects of it. And I finally gained enough money to buy a nice setup that, you know, I can share this experience with you guys. And that's one thing I've wanted to do for a while, but money has always been an issue there, so I've never quite been able to get that out of the way and done. But now we're here, you know. And I tell you something, how I say I've been driving in that, oh my god, it is a lot worse in real life. Like, trying to avoid crashes in the game, it's like, yeah, whatever, okay. If it hits me, it's no big deal, I'll just go to the service station. But in real life, it's so horrible. I mean, like, I haven't actually had a crash yet, but the amount of near misses that I've had is unbelievable. It's like, this one night, because I work nights, and I was following this guy down this road, a 60 miles per hour road, and he was doing about 40 miles per hour. So I was thinking, yeah, I might overtake him, but I think, to be honest, I'll just stay back. So I thought I stayed back, and I watched him, and he slowly went off to the left, and I thought, oh, he's pulling into the odd shoulder, like the lay-by, because he's probably lost. But what he does, oh, police car there, it's a new thing. What he does is he hits this curb at about 40 miles per hour, and all sparks come from underneath his car, and then he comes swerving back into the middle of the road, and I'm like, Jesus Christ, I had to slam my brakes on to avoid him. But it's fun, it's very fun. And what I plan for the future is that this is quite a bit in the future, that I passed my driving test in September, right? So I want to at least be driving for 2 years before I go for my HGV license, which, for those of you who don't know what a HGV license is, it's lorries. And when I get into that sort of work, I plan to do videos on here for you guys, just on little road trips and that I do. I'll still try and do this in my spare time, like the idiots on Euro Truck Sim and that. But it's just a plan that I have for the future, because like I said, I've always enjoyed the whole aspect and idea of trucking and that, you know. And I'd really love to have it as a job. But it's just something to try. Who knows? I might get into it and I might absolutely hate it. But we're just gonna have to. I just have to see what happens, really. Yeah, that's it with that, really. Okay, guys, we seem to have lost sound. I'm just gonna pull in here, see what that's all about. That should be back with you shortly. That's another thing also, how they have double petrol station things. Now they've got one especially for lorries as well. Right, back in a second. Right then, guys, I've just unplugged and replugged my headset and restarted the game, and it would appear that we have sound again. The cool thing about it happening is that it's happened at the perfect time, because I forgot to check how long we have left until we need to sleep, and it would appear that we need to sleep, so it couldn't have happened at a better time, really. So let's get some shut eye. Whoa. Sorry about this, guys. I'm new to this sort of thing, because I haven't been to one of these new service stations. Wow. They've really made things nice, to be honest. Well, in France, anyway. I mean, to be honest, I think in a way they should carry some of this over to the UK. Because obviously, as you could probably tell, I'm from Britain myself, and I'd love to see this sort of thing in the UK. I mean, like, in the game. Because, you know, it'd be great. And the thing that makes me laugh the most about what they've done to the UK is that our motorway system, the M1 specifically, has 4 lanes. And they've only created it with 3, which is highly inaccurate. I mean, I'm not saying it needs to be the most accurate thing in the world, like, as in a whole country. Obviously, they can't make everything correct, but the motorway is huge. Surely, I'd have thought that would have been one of their main agendas roadwise, but it would appear not. Anyway, let's get on with this driving. Let's see how long it takes us. By all means, if you guys just want to skip to the end, you know, I wouldn't be offended. But if you want to stay and listen to me rabble on and see some nice scenery, then go for it. I don't mind either way. How long have we actually got, come to think of it? Oh, that's not bad. We've only got 4 hours and 47 minutes. So that's okay. That's really good. Going off here then. Just randomly slowing down. Okay. I mean, it's great seeing these sort of things, and like the way the Vive la France DLC is, because I mean, I remember buying the game and first playing the game when it was, you know, just in its baby stages, really. And it was still just bit by bit. Well, I guess it still is, but obviously it's a lot more advanced now in comparison to what it was about 2 years ago. I don't know if it's 2 years ago, actually. Yeah, it would have been. Yeah, I would have been playing it for about that long, surely. No, it was. Yeah, definitely. I'm confident. Sorry, guys. Ugh. Just confusing myself there as usual. It happens. I just hope that sound doesn't cut out again, because that was really annoying. Also, another thing that I'm going to be doing on my channel, if things work out, is I'll get some some band stuff on here, because obviously I play guitar, I've been in bands, and if I can bring some of that on here, I more than happily will. And some of you guys can check us out if you're into that sort of thing anyway. It's like, because I know there's some people on this channel, subscribers and non-subscribers, you know, whatever, but there are a select number of people who like the guitar stuff, and then there are the people who like the Euro Truck stuff and like the gaming side of things, and I can completely respect that, you know. And then there's like another section of people that like the other random stuff that I do in my day, and like that aren't guitar stuff and isn't Euro Truck stuff, but just other random stuff. Like the how to fly a drone and that, you know. And how to de-dust your PC, but I guess how to de-dust your PC was a relevant video, because, you know, what do you play games on? Ah. And also, I just want to mention real quick, there's one person who I never give enough credit in my YouTube, like in my YouTube channel, and he's been a good friend of mine for years, and his YouTube name is Pungent Pie, and you might want to go check him out, because he's pretty cool, you know. Again, he does like some sort of random videos and that, but he's helped me out with a couple of like stuff that I've done with my bands in the past, you know, and like music videos and stuff like that. He's really good with a camera. That sounds so dodgy, but no, I don't mean it in that way, obviously. But yeah, you know, cool guy. Might want to sub to him. And that's just Pungent Pie. How long we've got now? 2 hours 26 minutes. Whoa. But then again, part of me don't want this to end. I mean, with how the scenery is, you know. It's like we just go to external view and just see random stuff. It's really nice. I mean, what I always like doing on here is when I'm driving through like a new DLC or something, or even the standard map, I'll see a place at the side of the road, like a factory, like a proper industrial area or something like that, and it's blocked off by them crosses or whatever, and I always think to myself, I'm wondering, I wonder if they're going to turn that into a delivery location or pickup location, whatever, in the next update. It's kind of them sort of thoughts, because they've got so much that they can do to this game, but you know, it just depends what their plans are. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. And it appears, guys, this has happened again. I'm just gonna so happen to break down, coincidentally. No, I'm just gonna stop here. I'm just gonna stop this. So, let's just try something. I'm just gonna try unplugging and replugging my headphones in and out. Right, guys, I'm back again. And it is working again, and thankfully it's not an issue with my headphones or computer. The issue is with the actual game itself. And you're probably wondering, why, how do you know this? And the reason I know is because when my sound cuts out, after I've got my sound back, I'll go on like Windows Media Player or something like that, and I'll be able to hear music fine through it. And even like when I play the footage back that I've recorded for this video, it even cuts off in that as well. So fortunately, it's that. It is a game, which is disappointing, but I guess, you know, the update's still in its early stages, so I guess these things are gonna happen. But hey-ho. I'm determined to get this done. I mean, come to think of it, it could even be the Vive la France DLC. I'm not sure. But I've never had this problem until the 1.27 updates came out, so I guess that's all I can narrow it down to. Let's have a look how long we've got. Oh, 1 hour 3 minutes, guys. And what's this say? Oh yes, that's all good. If you saw that there, it's a World of Trucks trailer. Just because I couldn't find any standard freight trailers that'd go all the way across France. So, yes. I don't know if you see my little Michelin Man air freshener over there. You know. Put a bit of jazzy bits into it. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. That was close. I don't know what that noise is either. I don't know if I sound like really uneducated about these things, but it just sounds like the truck is spitting at me or something. It's not a truck, it's a camel. Nope. Oh dear, what is this? Oh no. Oh dear. What the hell? Something really weird is going off here, guys. Right, guys. Back again. Let's do this. Come on, we can do this. This is getting very annoying how this keeps doing this now. Very annoying. I mean, by that blow, like, well, the damage isn't horrendous, but it's something that I could ideally do without. Shouldn't have too long now, anyway. Oh no, that's just confusing. I can stay in this lane. Sorry, white car driver. Like, driver in the white car, I mean. It's just, it's got to be the game that's at fault, surely. Because I can't think of any reasonable explanation that could make it out to be anything else. Whoa, you instead of stay. Oh no, I need to go down that one. Oh dear. Sorry. Oof, there we go. Made it. Didn't quit him up either. He's okay. If it cuts out now, guys, I'm just gonna go. Just as I say that. Oh my god, it's almost as if it's rigged. Oh wow. Well, I'm just gonna go drop this trailer off now, guys, anyway. And like I say with this, I'm pretty confident that it is the game to blame, to be honest. Cause like I say, everything on my system is working fine. Everything is fine. Nothing wrong with it at all. Ugh. Very frustrating. Right, I know, like, I meant to be doing this properly, but I just want to get this finished at this stage with how it's been. So irritating. I mean, I know you guys won't notice it much, but I've had to restart the whole game like 2 or 3 times now. Right. Right, here we are, guys, here we are. I tell you what, we can just make the noises. We can just make the noises, yeah? How's that sound? Brom, 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 brom. Yeah, I'm just being stupid now, sorry. Really is such a shame. I really didn't want it to end like this. There will be more in the future though, guys. Don't worry, there will be more, and hopefully not as annoying as this one has been. If you have made it this far, then I salute you. But that is it, guys. I want to thank you very much for watching this video. And thanks for all the support that I've had, you know, the massive growth in subscribers and people checking out my channel. Just you guys are amazing. I just want to thank you so much for that. But this has been interesting. So I'll see you guys in the next video.